Lincolnshire, the modern trend towards inter-service coordination was seen when the first Sea Lord, Admiral Earl Mountbatten, was the reviewing officer at the passing out parade of the Royal Air Force College, Cranwell. In addition to the usual march pass, there was a ceremonial fly pass by 16 vampire jet trainers. This year, the Sword of Honour, in addition to many other prizes, was won by Senior Under Officer Imright of Dunedin, New Zealand, a brilliant Commonwealth scholar.